Chelmsford and Maldon are fantastic places to live and work, and there's a great community feel to both districts. I'm delighted to be here as your district commander and to be able to use my varied policing experiences both in uniform and as a detective to work with you and help keep you safe. My top priorities are to reduce violence in all its forms, particularly violence against women and girls, and to encourage you to tell us about your concerns and issues so we can work with local partner agencies to take action and make Chelmsford and Maldon even safer. For us, that means being visible and approachable. We spend as much time as possible in our diverse communities, working hard to prevent and deal with crime and antisocial behaviour. Incidents of domestic abuse have been falling across the districts. My teams provide support to victims and work closely with the Crown Prosecution Service to ensure that investigations are thorough, but as least intrusive as possible for victims. While out in our communities, my officers conduct licensing checks and weapon sweeps, visit schools and places of worship to strengthen links, engage with people who are vulnerable to becoming involved in criminal activity or being exploited, and provide various groups with targeted crime prevention advice. We know that mental health is an issue, particularly in some of our more isolated communities, and as part of that, we're involved in a new partnership focusing on men's mental health to help men who find it hard to ask for help. In the city and in towns and villages across both districts, my community and town centre policing teams are dedicated to tackling violence and other offences connected to the nighttime economy, particularly those committed against women and girls. And we're working with Chelmsford City Council on their new Women's Safety Charter. We do all this to help keep people safe and protect vulnerable from harm. But we can't do it without your help. Of course, we use our own data to inform our operational tactics, but we also need information from you to help us to identify problems in our communities and where they occur. So if you have any information about crime, criminal activity, or antisocial behaviour, please tell us.